fudge. Thanks, Mom. Oh, no. You would we're just mixing the bowl with the... We're just mixing a bowl of powder and stuff. It's very soft. Very soft. I hope I turned on audio. That way they can feel. I hope I turned on audio. Alright. So we need eggs. We need oil, which is right here. Then we need water. Good old 2 HPO. That's a car outside. Yay! Yay! Oh, that's freaking. We got 1 egg in! And it's just... Whee-hee! Jane. That's all I hear. What's up? No. Fall. Go sit down, buddy. Go sit down. Here's a measuring cup, Mom. I can't let them. Oh, no. I'm gonna have to cut that out in the video. I can't let them. I don't want no one to see my face yet. Go sit down, Bubba. Yay! This looks dry. It's not even wet. It's just dry. Well, it doesn't look like there's that many eggs left. Da da. Never mind. No, plenty of eggs. It looks like poop. Looks like this looks like total poop, Mom. But it don't taste bad. How are da da da. La 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 I think we did a good job, Mom. It is always new. It looks good. Just a little watery. It's a little watery, but it's good. It's good. It looks like chocolate. It's like poop. Going with the chocolate now, baking flowers in the leaves. Messing with the chocolate, waiting for the pan to make fudge. Yay! That's not. Alright. Well, I'm gonna have lots of fun doing this. Well, there's only one way to do this, and that's doing this. It looks like cake batter, but it's not as liquidy as cake batter. It's actually much thicker. Actually, no, because I like to bake a lot. I legit bake cookies and cookies. Thank you guys so much for watching. Let me know if you like fudge or brownies.